We from Birmingham, one man, don't we? Is the red light still on the shack? Just keep it on, it goes after 30 minutes.
Where'd you buy them books?
I can't tell you, bruv.
You have to kill you.
You know what you do? Talk to me off camera because people can listen, do you know what I mean? Get my source. His life might be at threat. Yalla, bye, Mukrahan. Look, it's okay, you could disagree, no problem. No problem, just disagree.
By the way,
look, I concede, I do tanazul that he did it Mukrahan. But then that makes, according to you, Ali Radhan very weak for him to do bay'ah Mukrahan. That makes him weak. That I don't believe this, that he gave it Mukrahan. Because Ahlul Sunnah, uncle, one point.
Why do you say weak?
Ali Radhan is Asad Allah. He fight for Islam, Badr, Hunayn, Uhud, Tabuk. Yeah. Tabuk, he stayed back. But I'm saying, all the ma'arik, Ali Radhan was at the forefront. He was there. But with Abu Bakr Da'ani, got ya Mukrahan. La uridul kital ma'ak. It don't happen, impossible. Ahl Sunnah say three positions.
There is another way for Mukrahan, brother. Don't talk like this. There is another way of Mukrahan.
He's making me go from top.
Oh, brother, Mukrahan, he is saying to you, everybody was in Ridda left Islam.
Did it before Ridda. Did it before Ma'arakat al-Ridda. He gave bay'ah after Saqifah.
Oh, brother, I can't read it. Look. He said only three people left. Only three people. Okay, only three people left.
Mukrahan by wadhalika qawli ta'ala wa ma Muhammad illa rasulun wa qad khala anna li talks about the ayat.
Mukrahan.
Yeah, so he gave bay'ah.
Mukrahan because there is no choice. That's what we
Ali had no choice. So for the camera, Ali had no choice. Okay. Now look, let's put this away. You could disagree. You could disagree.
What do you mean? Of course I disagree.
That's fine.
Listen to me. Listen.
I've listened a lot, haven't I?
There is a lot of things in your book what I've said to you, and I'm going to give you another one.
Yeah,
Fatima
radiyallahu
anha alayha salam zawjatu Ali
mat bint batul bint rasul sallallahu alayhi
wasallam bint rasul bid'atan min ar-rasul. Okay, this lady, she
very special.
She is sayyidat nisa' ahl al-jannah. Okay,
yes.
Are you believe what she did or you believe what Abu Bakr did? Do you believe? No, answer me. Yes or no?
Are we talking about this now before?
Let me continue. I'm coming to let you believe.
Okay.
Do you believe this lady Sayyidat Nisa Ahl al-Jannah? Yeah. She talking right or Abu Bakr talking right?
Abu Bakr
radiallahu anhu took a hadith from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he applied.
Which hadith?
About the Nabis don't leave sadaqah behind.
Did they believe him?
No, listen.
Did Ali believe him?
Okay,
did Fatima believe him?
Can answer.
No. Did Abu Ibn Abbas believe him? They were three.
Now we got to the point. Abbas and Ali radiallahu anhu, when Umar ibn Khattab became Khalif, they came to Umar ibn Khattab, and Umar ibn Khattab made them the trustee over Fadak. So they were the ones in control of Fadak, but they did not take it back. So we agree in Bukhari, this is, if you want to use Bukhari, this is also in Bukhari, that Ali radiallahu anhu went to Umar radiallahu anhu. So now we have now we have to accept
that
Ali
hadith?
Agreed he was the Khalif because he went up to him.
Can you say that hadith of Abu Bakr, what he said to them?
Oh, but I'll get to that, but let me just do
this. Al-Anbiya la yurathun.
Yeah.
Okay?
Move on to this now.
And all the people of...
Please leave that now.
Okay, look.
No.
Okay, look. Barbar bin
Hakam. So
I'm going to come back to Fadak. I'm not going away.
Now, listen. How many things now I'm giving you, and you're sticking on this one?
I
wanted to believe this.
I asked you a question before you said about Fadak.
Yeah.
Before you said about Fatima. We spoke about...
Yeah, but I'm giving you proof.
But can I give you the...
Just come back to this.
I'm giving you proof.
I know.
This is wrong.
I haven't read it yet. How do you know it's wrong? I haven't even read it.
This one, the one I read it.
No, this is another one.
No, okay.
Marwan, we talked about Marwan. You go, never.
No. Let's finish from the first one.
Mukrahan, you did. Allah put it away.
Yeah,
it's bay'ah.
No, he didn't give...
Okay, that's fine. Disagree.
Disagree,
no problem.
Listen, I disagree. You have to understand. I disagree because...
Okay, that's it. Listen. Wa Ali bin Ja'far fi kitabi al-akhihi Musa bin Ja'far alayhi salam qala salla Hassan wal Hussein khalf al-Marwan. ونحن نصلي معهم. Now you have to agree. Look, a ma'asum came behind a غير ma'asum, and a man who cursed Ali رضي الله عنه openly, and we this is in our books. Marwan is a sahabi. We agree he cursed and he was wrong. He cursed Ali رضي الله عنه on the minbar. Now he prayed. Hassan al-Hussein prayed behind Marwan. How's that?
Yeah.
How is that?
Lie. And, did, was there,
and now I'll prove to you. Lie. Okay, that's
what I'm saying. Who's the author?
Wasail al-Shia by Hur al-Amali.
Who's the author of this book?
Hur al-Amali. Hur al-Amali. Wasail al-Shia. Okay, now I'll prove to you that I'm praying by Abu Bakr al-Umar.
Listen. Do you know what?
I'll prove that to you now.
Do you know what?
We proved it, yeah? Here you go.
Alhamdulillah. Do you know Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi what he said about the father of Marwan?
They tell me, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know.
لعن الله الحكم وما ولد.
ولد, but Hassan al-Hussein prayed behind the
that's
one
that's
Mal'oon. That's your book, not mine.
This is your problem. If you compare this is to Quran, you will throw it
that's
away.
Fine. I agree. But
that's the weakness. That's the weakness of Sunnah. Believe me, that's the weakness of people. They think they are Sunnah. Okay. They bring any hadith and they believe it straight away.
Okay.
They don't compare it to the Quran. They don't compare it to Sunnah al-Rasul. They don't compare it to what was the strong hadith between Shia and Sunnah. You know?
When we look against the Quran, we have to throw them against the
wall. Okay, if we just go back...
Don't take any hadith from anybody.
We try our best, but majority of you have to throw against the wall because they all go against the Quran.
Of course. Even all the books of Shia, all the books of Sunnah.
No, Shia.
Is this still recording?
Yeah.
المعوذتان ليس من القرآن.
عبد الله بن مسعود. I know that's in إتقان في السيوتي.
He didn't write it. معوذتان is not in the Quran.
But he's moving on to the معوذتان. Now we're moving on to معوذتان.
You go away because you're talking to me.
Okay. Now I'll prove to you. Okay. Let me talk about Abu Bakr and Ali.
No.
Let me
move down to Salam.
Okay. Answer him.
No. Because he.
Let me have a 5-minute break. Oh, baby. Oh, what is this? Things, man. My hands are cold.
You throw it somewhere and you say no.
Okay.
You want to believe of Al-Bukhari?
Yeah.
Let's move on. Let's look at Quran.
Al-Bukhari is.
Let's look at Imamah. I'm going to prove from your books. Why you have to prove from Alibaba and the 40 thieves?
Compare it to Quran before you believe it. I can't bring you any hadith. I can't bring you from Al-Bukhari. Did I judge you?
I'm not judging you. Uncle, I'm not judging you. Uncle, listen. Let's stick on the imamah. Let's stick on the imamah.
What?
Okay, listen. Let me ask you a question.
Listen. I know you and I know how Sunnah. And I know where you read something and you don't believe it.
Yeah.
I never judging you on it.
Likewise.
I want you to do that same. Because we will go to the similar.
Yeah.
ما اجتمعت امتي على ضلاله الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول
عليك بصواد العظيم دونك
والله
خطير
اوكي
grab that because that's dangerous that is very light that is yeah uncle sorry
okay now we talk about imama
let's take imama now
okay
beautiful okay now
who's
I can't feel my hands. Okay, listen, Imama. Imagine.
I am happy.
Imama.
Only surprise, man. This is weakness.
The books are there.
The book, if you don't understand.
Okay, Imama.
I can write the book and you take it Sunnah.
Imama.
That's the problem. Sahaba. All Sahaba. You know how many thousands of Sahaba says Muhammad until now. He said. And you're taking it. Because this is Sahaba. And you don't know. Sahaba munafiq. Sahaba mu'min. Sahaba. You don't know. Sahaba Muslim. You don't know the level of them.
Huh? Wakas. Is this still red? The red light.
Many of them.
Yeah, that's one. The lights on, yeah. Okay. Uncle, listen. Let's talk about Imam.
Sahaba.
Let's talk about Imam. Yalla. Not talking about.
Akhi, you're jumping on topic.
That's what I'm sticking now. Let's stick to the topic now. Look. Abu Bakr al-Ali became the Khalif. Now, Imam. Now, if I reject Imam, does that make me a non-Muslim? I don't. I say to the camera, I don't believe in Imamah. I don't believe in Imam at all.
That's in Sahih Muslim, it says that.
They are about Jahiliyyah, we're not a meeting Jahiliyyah. That's man, 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 so, man, so let me ask you a question now. Yeah. If I reject an ayat from the Quran, or say that the Prophet ﷺ was not the Nabi, hashalillah, and say there's no ilaha in the sky, but I say Abu someone's better than Abu Bakr, I mean someone's better than Ali, is that all the same, or the Quran, rejecting the Quran is worse, isn't it? So if I say Abu Bakr is better than Ali, is that worse, or saying I don't believe in the Quranic ayat, is that worse? Which one's worse?
No, if you say I don't believe of Ali.
No, so I said Quran, hashalillah, I'm not saying I do, but there's an ayat Quran, I say la 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 akbilaha. Or I say Abu Bakr is better than Ali, which one's worse? Saying that the Quran, I don't believe in the Quran.
No, the Quran is the best.
Beautiful.
Quran.
Okay. Okay. Watch this.
This is not the...
Alright.
He made me books.
Listen to this. Listen to this. Listen to this. Okay, this is Thawab al-A'mal.
I'm going to bring your Quran.
You know what I... you know the two books that you've...
Yeah, I'm going to put it out. I'm going to put it out.
Brother. You don't understand Arabic.
This is Sahih. This is Sahih.
Can you understand English?
Listen, yeah,
we have no belief of book.
You don't have belief in books.
Look, so. Listen to me.
Okay, I'm looking. Sorry. Don't shout at me, uncle.
In Shia, we believe of Quran.
What's Sunnah?
Sunnah, if it's come equal to the Quran, we will take it.
Of course.
Okay? But don't believe of Sunnah, brother. That's what the difference between me and you.
Okay.
Sunnah is you. Anybody, maybe he's a Christian.
أنا أتيت الكتاب وأنا أتيت الكتاب مثل معه. This is sorry, أخي.
The Quran, the Sunnah, the ulama says that is the Sunnah sometimes takes precedence. Why? Because the Sunnah is
if it's right, if it's
yeah, صحيح.
If it's صحيح, if it's صحيح.
اتصال السنة.
It's not any Sunnah. Look, he got gonna bring you. Somebody wrote down.
Third book you taking up. He's told them the lion.
Alright, so basically, رجال كشي أنا احتجاج. They're talking about Ali getting بيع مكرهان. I concede that مكرهان. So he gave it by force. So my argument would be that Ali رضي الله عنه is not the lion of Allah if he was forced. مكرهان في رجال كشي.
What's being مكرهان in your brain?
Coercion. He was like.
Did they pull him like this?
They did. I got proof. I prove it to you. I don't know why you. I can prove that to you.
He said to you. I proved to you, and I read it what you are saying. He said left in Islam only three people. And he came mukrahan.
They hadith.
I told you hadith.
I know
Ali.
Off my heart in your
equal
book.
To this
I know
one.
Off my heart in your book. Let me read it.
Listen.
He says, كان الناس أهل ردة بعد النبي إلا ثلاث. They said, من هم؟ قال مقداد بن أسود وسلمان الفارسي وأبو ذر. That's your hadith. Rawdat al-Kalam.
Okay.
I know your hadith.
Which is not good or bad?
We don't believe it.
You don't believe it.
I don't believe all the companions become Ahl al-Risala. Okay, listen. Yeah. So he said, listen to this. Listen.
What are you trying to say about the teacher? What are you trying to say about their teacher?
Of course.
Muhammad Rasulullah, that you only have three people that passed the class. Come on now, what are you saying about Rasulullah?
Okay, uncle, okay, listen. Sawab al-Amal.
So why Abu Bakr fight the Ridda?
Because they didn't. Man of Zakat.
That was
Zakat. Man of Zakat.
So you fight people giving you Zakat?
No.
I'm proving your book.
Which Islam is that?
I'm proving their books.
Which Islam is to fight?
Follow my channel, bro, Haji.
Look.
Follow my channel, bro, Haji, or you'll be released.
Abu Bakr.
Okay,
if you don't pay Zakat, I come to kill you.
If you refuse to pay zakat,
I have to kill you.
Listen, let me finish. If I refuse to pay zakat,
yeah.
You advise me. It's from Bunya Islam Al Khams. It's Fard.
Well, if I don't pay.
But then, if you don't pay,
yeah.
I'm ridda.
What a ridda?
No.
Aqimu
salam. See, you run away.
I'm running away.
Why did they fight? Why did they kill them?
Because they're murtadin. We fight them.
For zakah.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
In your books as well.
Is zakah?
Bro, Haji, follow my channel. I'll prove that to him soon. Okay, listen.
I didn't know zakah is for Abu Bakr. I thought
no,
for Allah.
For Islam.
For Allah.
For Islam.
For Islam.
For Islam.
So I kill you if you don't pay.
If I refuse zakat, then you reject Islam. You reject one of the arkan of Islam.
So Khalid ibn al-Walid, he has the right when he killed Ibn Nuwayra.
Oh, his wife and his... I know.
You want to laugh?
I know.
What Islam is this? Wow. Oh my God, come here. Wow. If you don't pay zakat, I kill you.
No, Khalid, not me. I'm going to kill no one.
Khalid ibn al-Walid, he killed Abu Bakr.
Disclaimer, I'm not killing no one.
To Abu Bakr, so I have to kill him.
Okay, listen,
look, he has right.
In your books, I'll prove in your books that refusing to...
That's how he read in our book.
We're going to Malik bin Nawaira, we will get to that. That's in the Tariq and Seer and stuff.
That's how
we get to that. I agree.
You didn't read the Quran.
He refused the cat. He refused the cat. He's not Muslim.
So?
What?
Where did you get that from?
Marvin, where did he refuse the cat?
So why I did it?
No. Do you believe he's...
Zakat, who is giving
you believe to? Refusing zakat makes you a murtad?
No.
No. Listen, so why if I prove it from your books, it does?
What's Abu Bakr?
No, why if I do that, then would you change your stance?
Who's Abu Bakr to do
zakat? I'm just saying.
What about your books? Do you believe in your books?
Of course I believe in my books. I'm agreeing.
Why did Umar want to stone Khalid ibn al-Walid?
No, he replaced him. He replaced him with the Mughayra bin Sha'bah.
No. Do you know this?
No. Abdurrahman bin Auf. Sorry.
Listen.
No.
Let's get to this now, because I'm holding this book.
Listen. Abu Bakr. Yeah. Come here. But
go.
Abu Bakr is Khalifa.
No, we're talking about
Abu Bakr is Khalifa.
Yeah.
Okay. He's a leader.
Yes.
Okay. He's Khalifa.
Yeah.
So, is he a religious?
He's a Khalifa, Amir al-Mu'mineen.
Did you get any book from Khalifa to teach you Islam from Abu Bakr?
He was taught by the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, direct. So he don't need a book.
Did he show you that?
There's a hadith.
This is weak, man.
Oh, sorry, it's weak, sorry.
Okay. So why he makes Salah?
Go to Abu Bakr.
So why Abu Bakr makes Salah on
they
Ali?
They don't accept that though. They don't accept
so
that.
So why he makes Salah on Ali if he knows?
What if I prove now to my Salah, see then you're making me go from pillar to post. If I prove Abu Ali prayed behind Abu Bakr, what would you say? Like I do in Marwan. Ali prayed behind Abu Bakr, what would you say? Ma'soom prayed behind Ghair Ma'soom. Kaif. How?
Brother.
Nah, brother.
We are as a Muslim. We make Salah on Muhammad and
no,
Ali Muhammad.
Abu Bakr. I'm not talking about Abu Bakr, uncle. I'm not trying to be rude or
this. Brother, I'm not saying Salah behind somebody. I'm saying. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. Did I say Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Abu Bakr?
No.
So why is Abu Bakr make Salah? Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.
Kama
sallaita ala Ibrahim wa Ali Ibrahim. So how can he make salah on Ali?
Yeah, of course.
And then he become khalifa on him. Okay. And then Ali comes and give bay'ah to
that's why we moved on from
that's why it's a week.
Okay, that's fine.
Compare it to the Quran and talk.
Salamt.
Don't.
Salamt, jadalan, salamt. Okay, look now.
And then the second thing is zakah.
Okay, that's fine.
Zakah is between you and Allah. You give or you don't give. Okay? Salah is between you and Allah. You do or you don't do.
So why did Ali... Okay, that's fine. Why did Ali say, Abu Bakr, why are you fighting
who this? Who give you the don't... charge to Abu Bakr to take zakah? Who give the charge? Abu Nuwayra... Listen, Abu Nuwayra is very good friend. With Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he bring all the zakah from the tribes.
Where we disagree,
he didn't give it to Abu Bakr. Is he kafir?
He refused zakat.
So he kafir.
He refused zakat. He didn't accept it. He is murtad.
Fatima matat wa hiya wajida ala Abu Bakr. She refused.
Kafir. Abu Bakr.
Brother, come on. Use your brain.
Okay, can we get to this?
Ali, Salah, Khalifa, Abu Bakr.
I prove it to you.
What do you prove?
Now, Abu Bakr, Ali Rida prayed behind Abu Bakr. I prove it to you. Then what? Then what? Yeah, it's weak.
Brother, when you talk, it's different when you're saying. Okay. This is, don't believe what you're saying. So, I'm not...
So can I show you this?
Listen, when I read Al-Bukhari...
Yeah.
Not all of it is right.
It's red.
I'm not judging you on all of it.
Okay, that's fair.
I'm judging you only the between me and you.
That's right.
The right thing.
Of course.
I don't bring anything totally away from Islam to judge you on
it. No, of course. I'm not judging you.
No, so this is the same.
Yes, I'm presenting it and I'm saying to you, if you accept it...
I'm tired.
We'll talk about
you forget about Islam.
I'm talking about the Abu Bakr.
Israeliyat.
Abu Bakr. Look, Abu Bakr. This is about Abu Bakr and Umar. No, so I'm talking about whether they're disbelievers or not according to Ibn Ashariya. You could read it yourself. Come here, just watch.
Israelis.
This is from your book.
Yeah, your book and my book. Israelis things.
There's a rule. Of course, we.